Does he disguise himself the same way all the time?
Yep.
Well, then he should be pretty easy to find, no?
Yeah, it's a disguise you won't soon forget. A man wearing a blue bonnet, riding a motorized scooter through a Cape Coral store, swiping hundreds of dollars worth of baby formula. Good evening, I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. This is surveillance video from the Publix off Santa Barbara Boulevard, north of Veterans Parkway. But investigators say the guy has pulled the same stunt at stores in Charlotte, Lee, and Collier counties as well. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live right now in Cape Coral, breaking down how this bizarre bandit is getting away with it.
This bonnet bandit is suspected of hitting other stores in North Fort Myers, Fort Myers, Naples, and Punta Gorda. And police say each time he's wearing a disguise that allows him to make off with bundles of formula meant for bundles of joy.
Sneaky and silent, surveillance video of what appears to be an older woman wearing a blue bonnet cruising through the aisles of a Publix. Then suddenly, a burst of strength, swiping dozens of cans of baby formula right off the shelves.
I think it's disgusting. I really do.
Why?
Come on. You know, people need these things, you know? You got this guy hawking them. Come on.
The person in the video is not a woman. Police say it's a black man in his 50s wearing a dress. He even uses it to hide the goods.
Is he that well disguised that they can't see who it is? They can't tell who it is?
The man whirs through the store on a motorized cart with formula in it. Then, by the time he gets to checkout, it's gone. Wait a minute. There it is, being stuffed underneath his dress mid-ride.
I have a grandchild. If he needed that, it would be a big disappointment. I don't want to see stuff like that.
Customers are appalled someone would be so bold.
When you think about how much dedication went into this sort of getup, where does your mind just go, what in the world?
That's a sick person to come up with those ideas to steal.
They want him caught before he makes off with any more formula meant for babies in need.
He's got to be caught, but he might come up with some other kind of little outfit and start hitting other places. Mm-hmm. So that's the unfortunate part, is he probably just won't stop.
The value of the Enfamil formula this thief took from this Publix is actually worth upwards of more than $450. Publix is not pressing charges. However, if you recognize the man from the photos, you can look at those on our website as well as our news app. If you recognize him, call the Cape Coral Police Department. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.